Good morning friends, welcome back to my channel. In this video we will be talking about Pediasure, which is from the brand of Abbott, and you can find this product in any of the medical store and the grocery store, you know, so it's like very quite easily available. And this brand is very popular among the, you know, kids love to have this chocolate kind of this is a milk drink kind of a thing. You have to take out powder from inside, one spoon or something, and mix in the milk or mix in the water, warm water, and mix well and consume. So I'll be talking more about it because it's been 3 years I've been using for my kid this one. So my boy is right now 4 years and 6 months or so. So friends, I have started this drink for my kid when he was 1.5 year old, and since then I'm keep on using. I'm not shifting to any other brand which is like available on the grocery stores, like Bonvita and Complan and any other n number of are there available, because I'm liking this one so well. And this is my second video of this particular Pediasure product, because so many mothers are really very concerned about the picky eaters, about the kids. They are not eating well, they are not eating fruits, they are not eating food. So for the kids, those who are not eating well and the enough quantity of food which is required, and nowadays we cannot even trust the food quality that we are preparing at home. Still the vegetables are injected and lot of chemicals are, you know, sprayed on the beans and everything. So something, you know, has to be there which is taking care of the kids' health. So this particularly Pediasure is claiming has got 37 nutrients, and it helps in height and weight gain. It improves the immunity and brain development. So right now in front of me I have 400 gram of a product, and let me tell you, it comes up with a 3 or 4 flavors. I think this is, I have got in front of me premium chocolate flavor. It comes up with the normal chocolate flavor as well, and it comes up with the vanilla and the cream and cookies. So these are the 4, and the price of this 400 gram product is 550. So let me tell you why I always recommend this one to each and every mother. If it is suiting to your kids, try once, try buy a smaller pack. It comes in pouches as well. If it suits, if your kids are having it, you can try different flavor, whichever suits best for your kids. Like if your kids like vanilla, you can buy a smaller pouch of vanilla and different 3 variants also, and just check out for your kids which one, you know, your kid is liking as a taste. So let me talk about this. What is my experience of 3 years? That whenever I keep on giving this one, my when I give milk in the night time to my boy, I mix, I take just approx 200 ml of milk and mix 2 spoon or 1 spoon of this Pediasure. My baby boy eats a food approx 8:30 or so, and when I give this drink to my boy, it's approx 9:30 or maybe 10 o'clock. Till morning when he gets up at 7, he is completely full with the tummy. He doesn't gets up in the night and ask for more food or something, and he really feels full. Otherwise, if I'm not giving this Pediasure in the milk, plain milk, sometime my boy creeps for the food, sometime he asks for more. Although this particular one, you know, keeps the tummy full for the kids. And whenever I feel that my boy has eaten junk food or something for the whole day, maybe I feel that today the nutrients going to be lacking. I especially give two times or three times in a day this particular, so that when my boy is not feeling like having a particular food which is made at home and he's not liking it, so I prefer to give this one. And I'm continuously giving and buying this one again and again because it's going well with my kid like anything. I have seen according to his age, his weight measure and its height measure is going quite well, and the graph is going quite well. It's not dropping and it's no problem at all, because I believe it's really improving the kid's health. And I'm not facing any immunity problem as such. Is when your kids are falling ill again and again, the mother is the only human who gets really bothered a lot and gets tensed a lot. So this is something that keeps my child away from the I would say all the pain that but I feel when the age is 1 year, two approx 3 year old, the child gets a lot of vomiting problem and a lot of infection, tummy infection, because they go to the school and they touch a lot of toys and they put fingers in the mouth, so definitely they catch infection from other kids. But still they will get fell ill. But from our mother side, we are like, at least something is there in the market we are giving, or though it's working or not working, but we feel that we are doing our job right. We are providing nutrients for our kids. Let me tell you one thing. I went to the doctor and I asked to my pediatric about that, should I give this one to my boy or not. So let me tell you, he told me it is a protein supplement. So if you want to give, there is no problem in this. So I bought it. He was not recommending this particular brand, but this one he didn't say no for this one. So doctor are not supposed to write the name and something like this, but he didn't say no to me. And the pediatric is the same where my baby boy was born. The same doctor he took after my boy from very first day till now. So whenever I feel that I have to get check my boy, I just go to the same pediatric or call if I'm out of the city. So everything is going well. Everything, each and every detail is mentioned at the back of this box, so you can read it out easily. There is no problem in it. And I really feel the height is also growing and his tummy is full, and I'm doing my job well. I always try and complete whole day that I give three or four types of fruits to my kid, whichever he likes, or maybe he don't like, but I try to introduce. And I try give him chapati, dal and Indian food, the Rajasthan food. I belong to Rajasthan food to him, whichever he likes the most. If he's not eating, he's a picky eater about the vegetables. So I make sure I bargain with him, if he wants to go for a play, he has to eat one bite of vegetable or one something like this. Mother has to all the time fight for, the kids start having vegetable and fruits. So this is something, mother are always worried about, and this product is making sure we cannot make sure that our kid will be perfectly all right all the time, all year so long. But we should at least try something, good for our kids, that is taking care of, and we are little less worried about the kids' hunger. So little hunger packs are there entire day. So I give him Tang. I make sure some different varieties, not just this milk. I try to give him fruits, maybe something or the other. If the child is asking for 4-5 times, it's fine. Keep on experimenting with the kids. Give them variety of colors, variety of the thing. If they are not eating, these are the things are helping a lot. So it's a green synesthesia. It's vegetarian, and Everything is written here very quite well at the back of this. You will love the taste. Kids love its taste, you know. Those who haven't tried yet, please let me know in a comment section below if you are thinking to buy. And if you have bought it, please mention what is your experience. I will come to know. I think maybe it's working for you, not working for you. It really encourages, you know, if I'll be using this for future purpose for my boy or not. Or maybe any other drink is available in the market and I don't know, you know, and you have got a good experience with, please let me know in a comment section below. Thank you so much guys for watching my this video. Earlier video views has come up, a lot of mothers have watched, and some of the queries were I think in that video I forgot to mention in that video, so I thought of making it again. This is a favorite topic to talk about when I talk about Pediasure and my experience with the boy. I'm very happy. I feel my boy grasps the thing very nicely when I try to explain him. So it really improves the mental health of the kids also, because I'm giving this only as a, you know, except food. Fruits and vegetables. I'm giving this particular Pediasure since 3 years or so. Thank you so much. Bye bye. Take care. We'll meet you in my another video. If you wanted to buy this product from Amazon, I will link down below the link of this. You can buy from Amazon. I think you'll get some discount if it is available of the day. So don't forget to check the description box. Bye bye. Take care. Meet you in my another video.